Language at a glance. Did you know that screen readers can be multilingual even if the default language is English? When reading content in a variety of languages, it is important that the screen reader pronounces words correctly and with the right intonation. Therefore, language must be identified for the default language and changes in language on the page. On a web page, use the HTML lang attribute with the appropriate language value. For documents, ensure that the correct default language and proofing language is set. Here, I have a web page where the default language is English. When I read this page with a screen reader, the information is read with an English speech synthesizer.
Microsoft Education Heading Level 1. Empowering the students of today to create the world of tomorrow.
When I read through the same page in Spanish, the content is read using a Spanish speech synthesizer.
Microsoft en la educación de Heading Level 1. Capacita a los estudiantes de hoy para crear el mundo del mañana.
The lang attribute is identified on both pages. On the Spanish page, the value is ES, and on the English page, the value is EN. This tells the screen reader which speech synthesizer to use when reading the content. Now I have an example of a Word document where the default language is English, but there are sentences and phrases in other languages.
Heading Level 1 English Example. This is sample text in English. Heading Level 1. Ejemplo Español. Este es un texto de ejemplo en español.
When I read through the document content with the screen reader, the content is read in the desired language because I have selected the correct reading language by choosing the Review tab, Language, Set Proofing Language. The default language can be set for all documents in the Options menu or for a single document by selecting the Review tab, Language, Language Preferences. For more information, visit Microsoft.com/accessibility.